Hub, the official source.
Hi, Casey Moser, Umpub.com. Now, we're going to talk about proper use of eyes while you're working the plate. Now, what we want to do is we want to track the ball from the pitcher's hand to the glove without moving your head. Because when you move your head, your strike zone moves, and that breeds inconsistency. All right? Because everybody knows, let's say you have a very long stick from here to third base. This moves a little bit, that end moves a lot. All right?